Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. What a wonderful morning, isn't it? Today, with me, Bu Lulu, I'm going to tell you a story. What is the story? The story is about the proud deer. The story is very interesting, so don't miss it, guys, okay? The proud deer. Once upon a time, there was a gallant deer in a forest. The gallant deer was very proud of his horn. However, he was disappointed that he was growing next to an ugly duck. Look at me! I'm dazzling! I have a beautiful horn, but why I have to live beside that ugly duck? Said the proud deer. Every day, the deer would insult the duck about his looks, but the duck stayed quiet. All the animals in the forest tried to stop the deer from bullying the duck, but the deer was too swayed by his own beauty to listen to anyone. One summer, the river in the forest dried up and there is no water for the animals. Without water, the deer started to feel weak. The only water left is in the other side of the river. The deer couldn't reach it because his body is too heavy to walk in the muddy rivers. The deer saw the duck walk into the muddy river by his webbed feet. The deer then felt ashamed for having made fun of the duck all this time. But because he needed water, he asked duck for a help. Duck, can you help me? I need some water. I'm going to die, begged the deer. The kind duck agreed and said, yes, of course, don't worry, I will get you some water. Since then, they are a good friends. That's all the story. It was interesting, was it? The story has a moral value. The moral value from the story is never judge someone by the way they look. Okay? Thank you for listening. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.